In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Dear the principal, my dear teachers, my dear brother and sisters, peace and blessing of Allah be upon you all. We are glad to present you our English broadcast program. And the best start is with the Holy Quran by Mahmoud.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم تلك آيات الكتاب الحكيم هدى ورحمة للمحسنين الذين يقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة وهم بالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون الله أكبر.
And now we are listening to Hadith Sharif by Yumna.
قال صلى الله عليه وسلم طلب العلم فريضة على كل مسلم ومسلمة. Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him said, seeking knowledge is an obligatory matter upon each Muslim, both male and female.
Then today's word about English language by Yusuf Murad Orsa.
English language is considered the mother tongue of about 330 million people in different parts of the world, such as Britain, the USA, and Canada. It's considered the second or the third language for 715 million people or more. So, if you speak English, you will find who understand you in any part of the world. It's the language of science and business. From the point and from the faith, of the importance of English language, I advise you to love it and enjoy studying it.
تعتبر اللغة الإنجليزية هي اللغة الأم فيتحدث بها أكثر من 330 مليون في أماكن مختلفة من العالم مثل بريطانيا وأمريكا وكندا وتعتبر اللغة الثانية أو الثالثة لأكثر من 715 مليون شخص لذلك عندما تتحدث الإنجليزية ستجد من يفهمك في أي مكان في العالم إنها لغة العالم والتجارة من هذه النقطة ولإيماننا بأهمية اللغة الإنجليزية أنصحكم بحب اللغة الإنجليزية والاستمتاع بدراستها.
And now we will go to the restaurant and the dialogue there by Brave One.
Good afternoon, can I help you?
Hello, yes, I would like to have lunch, please.
What would you like to eat?
Would you like some fish, Ime?
Yes, please.
Would you like some salad?
Yes, please, salad is good for me.
Habiba, would you like some fish too?
Yes, I would like some chicken with some rice.
I would like some chicken. Have you got any bread?
Oh yeah, we have got some very good bread. Would you like some?
Yes, please, and some salad.
Peanut, and I would like some ham and some rice.
Would you like any drinks?
Yes, please, I would like some water.
Water for me too.
Viva, and I would like some orange juice, please.
I would like something, please.
Of course, so that's 2 glasses of water, 2 glasses of orange juice, 1 cup of tea.
Yes.
Thank you. You are welcome.
لقد أنعم الله علينا ببلد لا مدين لها لذلك يجب أن نحفظها في أعماق قلوبنا إنها تستحق أن نضحي من أجلها ليس فقط بالدم والروح ولكن بكل مال لقد كنا واحدا وسنظل للأبد واحدا لقد ولدنا من رحم واحد على أرض أرضها لعبنا، من نيلها شربنا، تحت سمائها تعلمنا وتشارفنا نعمها، من أجل أنها حاربنا وحرسنا حدودها معا، لمجدها غنينا وعشنا أوقاتها السعيدة معا، حملنا على أكتافها همومها ومعا عبدنا الله الواحد الأحد. محمد وعيسى إخوة، اسأل الدم الذي سأل إذا كان حقيقة أم الخيال.
There should be kept at the bottom of our hearts. It's worth of being sacrificed for not only blood and soul, but what's much dearer as well. We have been one, and will ever be one. From Egypt one, born together, on its land, laid together. From its mind, drank together. Under its sky, learned together. And its blessing, shared together. For its safety, fought together. And its borders, guarded together. For its pride, sang together. Its fleets of time, lived together. Cares and worries shuddered together. The Almighty God, we worship together. As for God, we together shed. If it's white or all was red.
And now, follow rules by Prepon.
What is it?
But I like this dress.
You must wear it outside school. You must wear it before.
Sorry.
Wait.